Hi, this is Lawrence. Welcome to another episode of Awesome Property Series. Is it the right time to buy a property right now, whether it's for own stay or for investment? Now, whether you are looking for a property for own stay or an investment property, now is a good time to explore one. Why? Because right here, there is a nice dream home, two bedroom, 925 square feet, where it is nicely renovated, and not to mention it's behind this nature reserve. Now, this is a lovely place that you should look at as I show you this place around. Come follow me. Now, if you look at this place, behind me is the main door, and once you come in, you'll find that this is a lovely private passage whereby you have complete privacy. Then when you move here, you'll find that it just open up to this vastness of spaciousness. If you look at on my right side here, which is your left, there's a good space here for a dining area whereby the lovely meals can be cooked over this side. Now if you look at the kitchen here, whether you are busy working professional or maybe you can be a housemaker at home, you can whip up a nice meal here. And even if you are a person who do not cook despite of your busy schedule, it is still a very good sized kitchen whereby family, friends can even gather here for meals on certain days, whereby you can ample space to enjoy this coffee corner here over a chat. Couples can have their bonding time at this corner here. It's a very important corner. And over at this side, for the more serious folks who must congregate here for their daily meals, especially after a long day's work, this is also a very nice space for bonding. Now, if you move over here, you realize that this whole place is fully renovated, the mean condition, and in fact, for any home buyers out there, you just bring in your luggage and move in. Everything has been done up for you. Now, if you see here, the owner has tastefully divided this area into their living and entertainment area, whereby after your meals or your coffee, you can come over here to enjoy a moment of entertainment. Now you see this place is very nicely renovated and it has got a lot of huge space. In fact, the owner has chosen to display the sofa here. However, this sofa can be shifted backwards or even nearer depending on your personal need of space. The nice thing about this entire layout is you choose where and how you want to divide the space. Now, if you look at this place, over here, this corner has got these lovely blinds, and guess what? It's just out there. Out here is the famous Bukit Timah Reserve. Now, if you look at here, you realize that this space is actually the reserve. Right behind is the space where people will come here and climb the Bukit Timah Hill. Lovely place, quiet, serene. In fact, any time of the day, whether you are in the house, taking a stroll downstairs, or even going to the nature reserve behind, you'll find that it's always quiet. Weekday, weekend, daytime, nighttime, it's the same. You don't hear people screaming because people who stay here are of a certain level where they respect nature behind. So everyone plays their part. Now over there, you can see that the owner have tastefully transformed this room into a glass panel whereby you can actually choose to open it up or even close it for full privacy. And of course, behind is the master room, and also there's a huge yard utility area right behind the kitchen. in case if you have a helper who is helping you and staying together in this place, there's a good size room space for them. Now you want to find out more about how you own this beautiful dream home and just bring your luggage in, contact my details below and I will personally bring you around to explore this dream home of yours. Now, until next time in the next episode of Awesome Property Series, I see you. Awesome.